spur our whole nation from the weak and surplus population.